The reason why I picked this degree was because I was very sure that what I wanted to study were languages and literature. But when having to pick one language to study, I found that I couldn't pick just one. And so having the option to pick two, even if I had to narrow it down and sort of set aside two, it makes things easier. It made things easier for me, especially taking into account that what I want to do once I finish is compared literature, which is something that you need as much literary knowledge and knowledge of tradition as you can gather. And so to actually being able to study a degree where you work with two traditions, different traditions, such as the Spanish and English one, it makes things easier for you. And this is the main reason why I picked this degree.
Combined philological degrees offer students the opportunity to acquire advanced competences in linguistics, literature, and culture of two languages, English being one of them. And well, as you know, English is nowadays very important in the globalized settings that we are. So studying a combined degree allows a student to think about professional outings beyond education and into a great deal of multilingual, multicultural and international settings, such as the world of editorial industries and cultural industries, communication, translation, interpretation, as well as academic research too.
If you know you're into languages but you don't know if you want to study English philology or Spanish philology, this degree is for you. I remember I wasn't sure if I wanted to study English or Spanish philology, so I came all the way from Valencia here in order to study this combined degree. In the degree, I learned a lot about English literature and linguistics, as well as Spanish literature and linguistics. In the end, I decided to become specialized in English linguistics, but some of my classmates did different things. Some of them are now English teachers, others are Spanish teachers, some of them are translators, and some of them work in journals.